Hello Anthony, Bowling on the YouTube video. As you can tell, I am back. It's the first time I've uploaded a YouTube video in about 2 weeks, and I've got a reason for that. As you can see, I'm using Elgato now. I've got my nice layout on that and stuff like that. Before I started using Elgato, I was using this thing called Upload Studio on Xbox. That's where I made my videos and stuff like that. That every time I tried to make a video, all I would say was fail to upload, that's all it said. I don't know if it was a glitch in upload, I don't know if it was something to do with Xbox, I don't know what it was. But like I said, I'm back now. This is my first video, I'm going to play some Black Ops 3. And I'm going to explain to you what's going to happen with my YouTube videos. You know, what's going to be, like, you know, my daily content and stuff like that. First of all, I'm going to start uploading more YouTube videos, which is a good thing. I'm going to probably start doing about 3 or 4 every week now. Which is really good. Because I think before I got my Elgato, I was only like using, I was only building like one, I think it was one video, I think, or something. That's not good enough, you know. One video a week, it's not, you know, it's not really good, is it? Do you know what I mean? You want more than one video a week. So I'm going to be doing 3 or 4 videos every week now. The only reason why I could do only one video a week though wasn't because I didn't have this, the Elgato, my PC, stuff like that. That's the only reason why I didn't upload more than one a week. Because I never had the equipment to do it. I couldn't do gameplays like this or, you know, stuff like that. Because I didn't know, because I was streaming that. But now that I've got my Elgato, all I have to do is click record and that'll be it. You know what I mean? So, like I said, it's a lot faster and easier to record now. Now I've got my Elgato and PC and that. And yeah, it's a game of Call of Duty. Like I said, we're doing game of Call of Duty for today. Also, like I said, I'm going to explain to you what game series I'm going to do. I'm going to do Black Ops 3 with followers. That's gonna be a YouTube series. I'm gonna do FIFA 16 versus my followers and subscribers. I'm gonna do loads of games. I'm gonna do loads of stuff. Also, as well, I'm still gonna do the rant. You know, if I want to rant about something, I'll still do them. Say if I want to rant about the servers or stuff, pardon me, or stuff about that, I will still do that. If you're wondering why the game hasn't got no volume, by the way, it's simply because, like I said, I want to talk to you, explain why I've been here for 2 weeks. Just for this video. Yeah, like I was saying, every time I tried to upload a video on YouTube, on Xbox, all it said was, unable to upload, and it was just driving me insane. It was just, you know, right. Yeah, like I was saying, that's why I've been uploading, just so you know, because upload hasn't been working on the Xbox. But now, like I said, I've got my Elgato, I'm going to be uploading a lot more YouTube videos, which is really good. We're doing gameplay series. We're doing a series like FIFA 16 with followers and subscribers, Call of Duty with followers and subscribers, other games as well. You know, I'm gonna, like I said, like I just said then about 2 minutes ago, I'm also still gonna do rant videos as well. Because I know it's all like them ones when I rant about stuff. You know, like the ESAs and stuff like that. I might even do some game talking shows as well. I don't know yet. That'll be something to think about in the future. But what I want you to do is though, to help me out, type in the chat, what sort of videos do you like most? Do you like me rant videos, or do you like videos like these at most? Well, what I want you to do is type in the comment box, what videos do you like more? Do you like the rant videos more, or do you like videos like this, like Call of Duty and FIFA and stuff like that? Like I said, just let me know, and of course, I always look at the comments. I always look at the comments and that, to see what, like I said, I want to do videos that you like, do you know what I mean? I want to do stuff that you like, do you know what I mean? You know, it's pointing me doing something that even that when you don't like it, do you know what I mean? Like I said, just give me feedback of what you like, what you want to see, basically. So give me feedback of what you want to see, then I will, of course, look at the, you know, I'll do it. Like I said, yeah, what happened is, I was going to upload a YouTube video on the 21st, saying I was going to get my PC on the 22nd. I actually got my PC on the 22nd, believe it or not. It was supposed to be the 24th, but I got the 22nd. I was going to give you as a surprise, but at the end I thought it'd be better to tell you, is because I want you to be there to see it, if you know what I mean. Anyway, as soon as I finished the video, took me about 15 minutes to make the YouTube video. Anyway, I clicked, you know, start processing, came up error. It did say that about 15 times. I tried to surrender 15 times, and all it did was say error. Which is why there wasn't a video on the 22nd of December, 21st of December, sorry. Yeah, so I was absolutely devastated. Yeah, so that's what happened anyway. That's why I've been uploading, because my uploads have been messing up. But like I said, I've got my Elgato. Also, as well, in the video, I'm going to show you my setup as well. I'm gonna do a video of me set up in a video in the next couple of days, probably. Show me PC, show me Elgato, stuff like that. Yeah, I can't wait for it. It's gonna be really good. Yeah, like I said, I can do a lot more stuff in Elgato now. I haven't started doing this yet, but I can now put effects on, animations, I can't say that word properly, animations, stuff like that. I can start doing that a lot more now. Like I said, I haven't looked into it yet, but I am going to look into it, so don't worry about it. I am definitely going to look into it. What to find out with YouTube effects and all that. The YouTube video, like I said, will be really, really good. Look it. Yeah, so I cannot wait for it. Like I said, most of my content is on Twitch TV. We have now hit 6,500 followers now, so we are now on 6.5k, which is absolutely amazing. In the last 3 days or 4 days, we have went up almost 200 followers. That is absolutely amazing. Like I said, I've got the best fans in the world. You're all amazing. You really are. It's absolutely crazy. Absolutely mental. Absolutely amazing. It really is. Anybody in the game? Yeah, it's absolutely amazing. It really is. Absolutely amazing. If you wonder what the layout is, by the way, that's my new layout that I use for Twitch TV as well. If you wonder what that is, shows you the recent donator, recent follower, stuff like that. Looks really, really good. Shout out to Cabo XD as well, who made it for me. Shout out to Cabo XD, he made it for me as well. Shout out to Cabo, he's one that made it for me. Looks really good. Broken it over there. Yeah, like I said, I'm going to start uploading a lot more. Like, I really am sorry I'm being uploaded on YouTube. But like I said, I couldn't help it because the upload was simply not working. It was so frustrating, it was unbelievable. Because I was really wanting to post, you know, like a YouTube video. But just wouldn't let me. Just literally would not let me. I was so frustrated, it was unbelievable. Also as well, what I'm thinking of doing is, now that I've got my Elgato on my PC, I might stream some PC games as well. And I might post some PC games on me. Do some PC games on YouTube as well. Also, in the chat, can you please post? I'm not in the chat. In the comment box, can you please post what PC games would you like to see me on YouTube? So type also a comment in the post. Comment what PC games would you like to see in the comment chat in the YouTube on YouTube, please. Then I'll look at the comments on that. I think the popular PC games I'll probably get. Probably H1Z1, all the Call of Duty, I'll probably get all of them again. Call of Duty 4 and that. I'm still getting Call of Duty in that. So the gift of games, I can't wait for it. Steam. I cannot believe how cheap the games are on Steam. Like, Bioshock Infinite, Bioshock 1 and Bioshock 2. £5? Like, you what? £5 for that's a fucking bargain. That is literally a bargain. I could not believe how cheap they were. I think that the reason why it's that cheap, though, it's got the witness sales on, but still, £5. Them three games altogether worth, like, in my eyes, but I don't know how much money. They were amazing. But especially Bioshock Infinite. I absolutely loved Bioshock Infinite. I literally loved it. Absolutely loved it. Also, so what I'm thinking of doing as well, like I said, this is for the future. I'm thinking about doing, Forfeit FIFA. I'm thinking about doing that. If you don't know what forfeit free for, it basically means is if you concede a goal, you have to eat something eat something disgusting, basically. So it could be a chili pepper, could be anything. I'm thinking about doing that as well. Like I said, I'm thinking about that for the future. Thing is, I will be a bit worried of doing the pepper, because when it comes to spicy stuff, I can't handle it. I literally cannot handle spicy stuff. And before, when I tried a Bombay Bad Boy pot noodle, I was like, oh my god, my mouth was literally on fire. And I'm honestly not exaggerating. It was absolute, it was unfucking believable. Also as well, if you've realised, I've got a new headset as well. This is a Turtle Beach HD, what do I call it? HUHD, I think they call it, something like that. It's a very good headset, like I said, it was an offer on Amazon so far. Amazon snatch it up while it's on offer. Like I said, I'm going to start uploading 3 or 4 times every week. That's a promise, like I said. It's either going to be 3 or 4. I can't give an exact amount. Also, as well, one thing I'm doing as well, I might do a FIFA 16 career mode series as well. But loads of people are asking for that as well. So what I might do as well, I might do a 5016 Korean mode series. Because I see loads of people are asking for that, so I might do that. I'm rather going to be Hartlepool or Liverpool, I don't know yet. Might be Hartlepool, actually. If you know, Hartlepool's my hometown. But I might be Liverpool as well, I don't know. I love that spot, Liverpool. Talking about Liverpool, we have just beaten Leicester City 1-0. Which is absolutely... This is what I don't get off football, right? This is what I don't get off football, right? We get beat off Newcastle 2-0, right? We get beat off Newcastle 2-0. Then we get beat off Watford 3-0. Then we beat the league leaders 1-0. What's that all about, do you know what I mean? What is... Oh, football is crazy. Football is literally... It's mental. I mean, even Man United got beat again, do you know what I mean? Like, it's... Chelsea drew Watford. It's like, what? It's crazy. It's absolutely crazy. It's mental. Absolutely. I mean, the only teams that are actually... Well, three teams. Arsenal, Leicester and Man City. I think they're one of them will win the league, if you ask me. Arsenal, Leicester or City. I think it'll be City. I honestly think it would be City. As you can tell, while I'm recording, someone has just followed. What the hell? Right, if you don't know what that is, by the way, that is... that's what happens when someone follows me on Twitch. But by the looks of it, someone has just followed me while I'm recording. Eh? I'm not even streaming. That's strange. Oh, well. That's strange. And yeah. Football's crazy. It really is. Also, as well, when it comes to football, I'll probably do some football reviews as well. Of Liverpool's recent results. I'll probably start doing them as well. If, like I say, if we lose a game, I'll say the errors and what needs to be improved and stuff like that. And yeah. Looking forward to it. My next YouTube video, what's the date today? The date is the 26th of December. My next YouTube video after this will probably be the 28th or the 29th. I'm not sure yet. And the next one will be the 30th. I'll post on New Year's Day. New Year's Eve as well. Probably. Yeah, like I said, I'm sorry I never post YouTube for the last 2 weeks. Like I said, I've been really busy. And also as well, like I said, upload has not been working on Xbox. Also, like as well, like I said, most of my content that I do is always on Twitch. I stream 10 hours a day on Twitch every day. That's where I do most of my content. My Twitch name, by the way, is Anthony Day. So if you're not following me already, go over there and come and say hello on the stream. My Twitch name is Anthony Day. Like I said, every game that I stream on Twitch is always with followers. So like I said, Call of Duty is always a followers, FIFA, Battlefield, all them games, like all the games, every game that I stream is always a followers on Twitch. Yeah, so like I said, thank you all for support. It really does mean not. Like I said, I will always say this. I really do mean it. I really do mean it. Like I said, I've got the best fans in the world. And like I said, I know I say it every day, every video, but like I said, I really do mean it. I've got the best fans in the world. You're all amazing, really are. Like I said, we have almost 280 subscribers on YouTube as well, which is absolutely amazing. Like each video, also as well, each video on YouTube has been hitting 200 views a video. 200 views a video. That is absolutely, it's amazing. It really is. Like I said, you're all amazing. You really are. The support you're giving me is unbelievable. It really does mean the world to me. Honestly, it does. Yeah. So like I said, that's an update of what's been going on. And yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you like the video, please like the video. Like I said, please comment below what series would you like to see. Also as well, yeah, like what new series would you like to see? Would you like to see a career mode, FIFA followers, FIFA 16 followers, Broad Call Duty followers? Name a YouTube series you would like to see below, and I'll look at the comments. Thank you all for watching. Take care, have a nice day, and I'll see you all on my next video. See you soon. Thank you for watching. See you on my next video. Thank you for watching. See you in a bit.